gets it to Jay. Jay's double team, 16 seconds to go. Blackshear had the shot blocked, no call. Now a foul. On who?
Looks like it's on Blackshear. Now how about that sniffer? Throws the ball away.
Oh, man. So careful with it the entire game.
And there it was, landing his judgment, saying, I want the ball in his hand. And I guess you still have to do that, but I mean, he just gave it right to Carter Williams. Give Carter Williams a great deal of credit. He averages 3 steals a game. There's no steals for him there. Look at the play. He played the receiver himself. Where he's going to throw it. And then with his speed and his legs, he flushed that for a third.
And how did he get up? After he hit the chest, misses the free throw. Now Hancock is going to come in for Blackshear. He's the three-point guy. 13 seconds to go. It's only a one-point lead. Rick Pitino cannot call timeout. He's used it. Two-point game. They'll inbound to Seba. Number one needs a bucket.
Well, Hancock's in there for a reason.
Seba. Scared at the baseline. Oh, Carroll, finish.